An Orlando teenager is lucky to be alive after collapsing on the basketball court.
The Timber Creek High School graduate didn't know he suffered from a heart condition and just happened to be playing at a school that had a defibrillator. West 2's Ayxa Diaz reports on how a local nonprofit saved that teen's life.
At 6'5" tall, Kosa Frey Chin is a natural on the basketball court.
I just grown to love it since I was young. I just like watching it, playing it. It's just a fun sport.
Kosa just graduated from high school in the spring. He was playing in a summer league at Avalon Middle School July 30th when he collapsed on the court.
I don't remember anything from that day. I don't know. It was just a blank day for me.
His father began CPR while someone else grabbed the automated external defibrillator from the gym.
This was the perfect resuscitation effort, the perfect coordination of people working fast and efficiently.
It's indeed a blessing. It's just an incredible occurrence, the way things happen to save him.
The AED that saved Kosa's life was donated to the middle school by a mother who lost her young son in 2004.
We help facilitate CPR and AED training.
Martha Lopez Anderson founded Saving Young Hearts 2 years after her 10-year-old son Sean went into sudden cardiac arrest. So far, her nonprofit has donated more than 70 AEDs to Orange County schools.
All we ask is that they maintain them and that they have an emergency action plan in place so that when an event occurs, they know what to do.
Kosa had a small defibrillator implanted in his chest. He can't play competitively anymore, but he still shoots hoops because that's what he loves.
Just like find something that you love to do in life and just go with it.
In Orlando, Ayxa Diaz, West 2 News.